What's up, guys? It's your boy Zardy kicking my back with y'all another video. In today's video, guys, I'm going to be showing you guys how to easily make a Twitch offline banner, an offline Twitch banner, whatever you want to call it, man. I'm going to be showing you guys how to easily make one, and we're starting right now, my brothers. All right, so now that you have, or I will have a link in the description to this website. I used it for my last video on how to make a Twitch banner for free in 2018, which it still is 2018, but whatever. All you want to do is come to this website, click on any one that you see. I'm actually going to scroll down a little bit and, you know, find a better offline one because, you know, that one looks pretty cool. So we're going to use this one and we're going to go ahead and click right on it. And it might take a minute to load up. As you can see on the right, it should say like sign up with Google. All you want to do is you want to hit sign up with Google, and then once you logged into your Google account, you want to hit use this template. After you've done that, it might take a few seconds to load up, so just stay patient. All right, now that the thing is loaded up, all you want to do is go ahead and click on the font and everything. You want to go ahead and click on it. It might take a minute for that to load if it's like a very detailed, you know, picture and stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and click right here on that part of the text, and then I'm going to delete all of that. And then I'm going to type in my Twitch name, and it's going to say Zardyki is offline. Follow me for more live updates. Wait, let me click down here, brother. Do I have to like go down there physically? Okay. All right, follow me. You can put whatever you want, but I'm going to say follow me on, let me put caps lock on Twitter for more live updates. All right, in space, and then type at. I'm pretty sure my Twitter is like Zardyki RT or something like that. I don't know. It's probably like that. Or it's probably not, to be honest. It's probably just Zardyki. And after you've done that, you basically have it all done. This is like really like the quickest way possible. And then all you need to do is come up here and hit download. It's going to say it's in a PDF, but all you want to do is actually type or put it in a PNG, because PNG works so much better with Twitch. And I don't even think PDF like is supported by Twitch. So you're going to have to use PNG and then hit download. It might take like a few minutes or something. I don't know. It'll depend on how long it takes. As you can see, it's gonna make you pay if you've already downloaded it once today. I already downloaded one earlier today, so that's my fault. But it's gonna tell you that you need to download it. But I don't have to, it's not gonna cost any money if you don't, you know, buy it or get one already, because they're all free for the first time. And as you can see, this is mine right now. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I did this one. And if it does make you pay in any way, just all you have to do is come down here, type in snipping tool. You don't even have to type in tool, just type snipping. Once the snipping comes out, you want to hit new. You want to move it out of the way a little bit, and then you want to get from the first points up there down to the other point, and then perfect. As you guys can see, there's your picture. And then I'm just gonna, you know, files, save as, then I'll just do desktop, I guess, and perfect. So now that you have that, all you need to do is go to twitch.tv. a link will also be in the description, most likely not, because it's going to be your channel. It's just going to bring me to my channel, so there's no point in me doing that. All you need to do is click up here. Then you want to go to settings. Once you are on settings, all you need to do is hit channel and videos. Hit update right here. Upload a photo. It's going to bring you to like your folder and stuff. You want to click on whichever folder or photo it is. And then as you can see, it's a success. And then it has Zardyki is offline. You want to go ahead and hit profile. And then you want to give it a minute. I'm going to go ahead and give it a minute. So I'll see you guys when it's all popped up. All right, guys, as you can see, it says Zardyki is offline. Follow me on Twitter for more live updates at Zardyki. And as you can see, perfect. It is all set up, my friends. This will be in the link in the description. The Canva.com website will be in the link in the description. And if you guys did find this helpful in any way, or form of anything, man, if you find this helpful, please be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. It helps out way more than you guys may or may not think. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you.